Yeah, I turned it off and turned it back on. It's flashing again, right? Yeah. I got cross-rutted! Slippery! Ha ha ha. That one that goes over that peak right there looks fun, I guess. It's definitely a cool area.
No, but it's never that crowded either.
Oh yeah.
Because it's a limited use area, everybody goes to fucking Stoddard.
Right.
Or JB. JB is big enough to get away from everybody.
Right. Yeah. Can you get down there? Joe, keep going?
Yeah.
Cool.
See it all the way down there?
Yeah, yeah.
Drop, right, all the way out. Either out on the right up there, or probably keep going down.
Yeah. Or that way.
Okay. Keep going down. Stick in the red shit.
Okay.
Over.
Okay.
You ever heard of Rainbow Basin?
I saw the signs on the way in.
Here, what the hell?
Hey, we've been here, haven't we? No. That's not that sand spot where I went and scouted that one little trail. No, that's a totally different area. Oh shit. It's fucking cool. Yeah. Fact. See if I can get a picture out of my camera.
That's a good little launch right there.
Yeah. When I came up it the first time, I wasn't sure though, I totally stopped. Yeah, I want to try to launch it real quick. Let's see. Look at those hill climbs.
Yeah, there's a little bit of everything.
Cool. Let me just
get into the fucking space where we aren't supposed to be. Hard to believe, huh?
You now. Alright, let me try jumping a little bit. Okay. I see it. Feels weird. I feel like I'm leaning back. The berm right there is fun though. It's like two. I was doing some pretty, like you can tell, look, I did the alright decent little berm shot right there. Yeah. Whew. Oh yeah, that little bit of wind in the face is what I need. A little bit of wind in the face. Yeah. I think I'm coming down with what my kids have. And it always like that. They get it and then I get it after. Yeah. Hell yeah. Thank you.
That don't look too bad.
Well, we can get down there. There's a trail. Kind of. Going that way. Yeah.
I don't know about climbing that shit either.
Yeah. Neither do I. I mean, I know when I get home, I'm going to be like, fuck, I wish I did it, but my tire's bald and my shoulder's fucked up. And yeah. There's a trail that goes, oh, that's where we came. Oh, it does?
Let's go down a little bit farther.
Yeah. I'm all, oh, yep, he lost the trail. I see it.
Yeah. Right when I went off it.
You found it.
I went off it and I go, oh, fuck.
It's right there, yeah. Is that solar power plant out there? Yeah. That's Harper. Yeah. And that's where Inscription is and all that? Man, there's so much shit in here. I see a trail over there. Who knows, I don't, you know.
My brother's buddy. One guy went down this hill and they couldn't get him back up. And he ended up fucking hiking out. The sheriff's helicopter just came up on top of some ridge.
Fuck. Yeah.
It was like
$3,000.
Oh, I bet. For them to come up and no guarantee that they
could
get it.
Oh, yeah, the recovery to get his bike.
So they found this buddy's buddy that was a really good rider and they hiked back and fucking, yeah, he was able to fucking get it out.
God, you gotta feel shitty if someone, I would feel fucked, dude, like such a bitch. If,
have to be able to ride the bike out.
Right. No, and the fact that I got like rescued by a helicopter and all that.
Sheriff's helicopter, I know.
They
didn't charge him.
Wow.
Him up, flew him down to the road.
That's amazing. So if we were gonna do that, go around the loop, we'd go that way, right? Well, you're saying when we're back in there, you're like, well, we'll go out that way and then around. Yeah. Okay. I'm just making sure I'm fucking still got my bearings, you know. We're pretty much parked back that way, right? Yeah. Yeah, that was cool.
And with a little bit of rain, I might be able to climb in a new tire. Find that sand hill at the end.
I need new pants. These things don't fucking stay on.
I got a duct tape.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Got this stupid, they sewed the strap the opposite way, so the strap part of it is on the inside instead of the out, so once they're buckled, you can't just pull them and tighten them anymore. So when they come loose, there's nothing I can do. It's annoying. But they were cheap as fuck, so whatever. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
crab. Hit Bucky. Wah! smoke one in memory. Huh? In memory of? They're gold mining claims. Did you see back there where they washed out all the yeah.
Yeah, that's what Kenny was up there too. It's up here away.
Thank you. That bus is farting. Greenhouse. Oh, we'll have to put some more. Look at that nest. That's a big fucking nest. Oh yeah, it's you. How did I? I'm wondering if it was these fucking trees.
Or is it that little thing in the bush right there? See, it's fucking...
Honestly, it looked like it was a lot closer to those hills. But I think from back there, we're already starting to go up what is a hill, you know?
Yeah.
Like...
Ryder's been there and he don't know how to get to it.
Looks like someone's been here before.
Yeah, I'll be following it.
I saw you shifting it. We'll get my wire out. Saw you clicking it up with your heel. Hare scramble!
What?
Hare scramble!
Yeah?
There was a rabbit I was chasing. What? Yeah. Yeah. Fucking A. You wouldn't hear him either. You got a text? Hey, there's all those hill climbs that we, right? What? Remember, I'm all, we should get on that ridge, and then we're like, I don't know about those hill climbs. I think that's them right there. Yep. Oh, shit. So, we're not farther than all those cities and stuff, or whatever? That right there.